and the rest of your William Jewell Cardinals.
Freeman, nice pass and close to a first down there as Freeman falls for it.
Boy, Freeman's played a good ball game. He's really getting adapted, checking down into that seam in between the outside linebacker and the inside linebacker.
Yards go for a first down. That screen and kind of top of it are the Cardinals, and the ball comes loose. Who's got it? Cardinals think they do, and it looks like they may indeed have it. I said so, I keep big guns up in my heart on the dirty like blood, so I got no twist in my head. High formation now, but again, the play action to Ancar. Shelton, good movement. He can run with the ball, and he'll pick up some yardage here. 40-yard line and then to the 41-yard line. So a run of about 7 for the redshirt sophomore. And Cunningham comes free, completely free.
Caught him on the switch. They doubled down on the inside man, and he was wide open. Cunningham was wide open. Caught him on the switch. I love
it. Connor, a little option play, and O'Brien missed him, and then Carmichael wrapped him up. Second down, 7 yards to go. School of Mines, 6, and the Cardinals, nothing.
There's a sea under pressure.
Fumble it on the delay handoff. Windebank has a shot at it at the 28-yard line. Let's see who ends up with it. The Cardinals, I think, have the ball, and they do. The Cardinals will go into that wind again here in the third quarter. Smith from the 6-yard line. Leading the way, riser Chris Smith. He's got some running room to 35 and to the 40-yard line. Chris Smith to the 44-yard line before he has stood straight up. Megan, the senior.
Little boy, Meg.
What
he
nice
kicked out of this.
Punt. Let's see where it lands.
Oh, good hop. Good hop.
And
I think we needed that.
The 5-yard line. Marshall Newsom, a freshman. The Cardinals block it. Matt Hightower has the ball, and the Cardinals trying to keep him from picking up a first down. And let's see where he's marked
pretty
out of bounds.
Pretty close.
Olsen in motion. This is Ancar. Found a hole to midfield and more to the 47-yard line. And underneath, wide open to midfield. The Cardinals connect with Cunningham. And oh, that tackle near the sideline. And then hit the backfield. Then forward is Glenn Whitney. And Whitney toward the end zone. Did he make it in? Again, got interference on it a moment ago. This time, Molson makes the grab. Is he in? You betcha!
Straight fade that time.
Reiser taking it right side. And Reiser with some good blocking across the 30 and a little leap at the 36-yard line. Egan on to punt it away. 3-0 game. Hit his first one well. This is wobbly. And
good coverage.
Great coverage by the Cardinals. Middle and low, but brought in by Ethan Cunningham.
Cunningham did a nice job. He ran the seam route and cut it in. He was looking at the safety to see what type of coverage he has.
Ball may have come loose. Let's see the Cardinals on it, and they think they have it. Let's see if they actually do.
Well, somebody put a slobber knocker on him. They ran midline option. Somebody woke him up and told him it's Saturday, not Friday, because that was a stick.
Third down, a little more than 5. Connors
count from behind. Jackson's got a beat on him and pulls him down. Back there again. He wants to throw one more time. Sims putting some pressure on. Another carry, wrapping him up is Tyler Bullis, and a gain of a couple.
Brundridge straight behind the quarterback and Goring to the left side. Fake handoff, Brundridge, pressure, throwing it up for grabs. Jolie has a knock down in the end zone. Jack Bissonnette, the sophomore defensive back on the right side, able to get up and slap it away.
Second down and 8.5 for the Redbirds. Pressure. Shelton can run, and he's got a little bit of room, and he is very close to a first down.
Well, that's where he can kill you. The kid can run the football, and I just don't want him to get beat on because I think he's so important to the Cardinals team.
Wendelbank coming on the blitz, picked up by the Blue Knights. And Mendenhall gunning it, and nearly intercepted. Well, he is intercepted. Owen Hodges, if he can get past the pile, and he does!
What a boy, oh, hang on to the ball. That's it, that's a Bruce Springs boy. I gotta throw that in there. What a boy, Owen, good job.
Again, trying to escape pressure. Another underhand throw for a touchdown. See a look at all the time he's got, Tim, and now being chased. And finds an adder. Did he? It picked off on the sideline. The safety coming over. Kurt Webster has the interception.
You know, Coach Cruzy was talking about him, about that he's a great football player. He might not be the fastest, might not be the biggest, might not be the strongest.
Got all sorts of room. Got a blocker in front. Looking toward Ethan. Now Shelton. Good little cutback. Shelton's got running room again with two receivers blocking for him. And Sean Shelton, he may go the distance, and he does!
And that's what he can do. He can make things happen with his feet.
Whitney had a good first quarter rushing the ball. Starts the second quarter the same way with a gain of 9. Shelton has thrown on nearly every down here in the quarter and has another completion and another Cardinal first down as the offense starts to crank it up a little bit. Cunningham is the slot man on the right side and John Moles is wide to the right. And the backup quarterback, DJ Balage, is in there. Balage wants to throw back to Shelton. Fake handoff, and then it is the jet sweep coming around. James Harvey around in.
No, that's
no,
blue.
It's blue.
Blue, and he ran a little quick slant in from the slot position, and he threw it right on the butt. Boy, I tell you what, Sean's having a day. They have not been able to defend that at all.
Slant.
Nice coverage.
Knocked away.
Very good coverage.
Lanson on the corner, the freshman. Connors dancing, and here comes Carmichael along with Bullis. And Bullis nearly gets to him the fast.
All right, great job, though. Great job.
Hold again.
Again, a man in motion from left to right, rolling to his right. Jolie being chased, gets away from one defender. Pressure comes, and the throw is low along the right sideline.
First down, 10 yards to go. Hill is going to be dragged down from behind by the Cardinals. Tyler Owen got him from behind. And quick swing out. That ball nearly picked off by Bissonnette. Throwing, nearly intercepted, batted around. We might have gotten it after all. Valentine ends up with it as Nathan played volleyball with a couple of his teammates. Came off, I know, Windebank fans, and finally Valentine intercepts. Shelton, quick throw, and Freeman got it for a first down.
Great call. Hit the inside receiver.
One of those planned draw plays. And Shelton, look at him go. He wants that end zone so badly. Let's see how close he got. He is in. Can you believe that?
What a run. What a run. That was a quarterback draw, and he just kept rumbling.
Four wide for the Cards, but it is Stewart. Stewart for the
Stewart,
first
turn out.
More.
Take care of the ball. Take care of the ball. Atta, baby. Atta, baby.
On the spread again. Snap by Mark Perez. Sean throwing. He's got a man wide open at midfield. Freeman struggling to the 47-yard line. Mendenhall nowhere to go. Oh, it's nice Carmichael
play
in there.
Nice play by Carmichael. Was able to, he read that.
Second down and eight. Midline option. Ball comes loose as the hand tackled. It is picked up and running the other way for the Cardinals. Thomas Svoboda, and he is going to go all the way for a touchdown. It'll be around 45 yards in length, and the Cardinal defense scores.
And Mendenhall under the gun. Here comes Owen, and he got him. Tyler Owen with the sack. Shelton is throwing
all
nearly every play and has to get rid of that. Finds Stewart, first down and more. Stewie up the middle, and he takes on a tackler and down at the 17-yard line. Egan with the spiraling punt. Muhammad is in there. He touched it. That ball's loose. And I think the Cardinals have it.
Well, I can't believe he didn't fair catch. That's a right call. I thought the officials were going to throw a flag, but they shouldn't have.
Let's go, Wolfpack.
Yeah, nothing available. And is that ball picked off?
Yeah,
oh, let's see if it is.
Yeah, it was Bessonette. Did a nice job.
Look out, Herman. He steps and throws, intercepted, and Webster has his second interception of the year.
I think he'd like to take this one to the house. He just sees nothing but goal line.
Goal throw, picked off, and it's Owen Hodges, who has another interception, the second in 2 weeks.
Yeah, they tried to run the quick out pattern. Boy, Owens really played well.
I see you, don't stop. They wanna run something with a rim, don't stop. Look, baby, you fine, but your girlfriend's not. And then she wanna hold out, getting cute.
Here's Megan's punt, and it is a beauty, and will bounce out inside the 20-yard line. Nothing in the world that Matt Hightower could do except watch it spin away from him. Chris Smith back deep for the Cardinals. Sophomore, a little bit of running room, and some more around the left end. And all the way to the 42-yard line, Chris Smith. Wobbled but held on. Cunningham at the 10, and Cunningham at the 7-yard line.
Might wanna fall in love like I'm Cupid. Telling me she don't get brain like I'm stupid. You can do anything if you put your mind to it.
Has been good throughout his 2 years here at Jewell, and he is good again. Shelton trying to find some room, and he escapes. He's got a lot of room now.
Good job. He needs to get out of bounds. Ooh.
The collage lobs it into the end zone. Bobble caught. Molson.
That was a nice job. Good throw by DJ.
Slot right. Whitney leading by Capron. Capron's going to lead his way to about an 8-yard carry. Backfield along with Shelton. The quick drop and throw. And the first catch of the year for Philip Freeman. Hartley in at center after the Kitchens injury. Shelton.
Nice
good block by Whitney, and he's got more than enough for a first down at the 45 or 44. Shelton, Palm Harbor, Florida. Went to University High School there. A little shovel. He got the job done, and Stewart
good
has it to
the
47-yard line. John looking. Got good protection. Whips it in there, and the catch by Molzer. Did he hang on to it? I think he did.
Mark.
First down. Third and 10. Protection from Scott Tippett, and Shelton going to try to run for it. He may have a chance to get it. I think he's got it. Yeah. knockdown. Intercepted! Oh, my goodness. What an interception by Blake Brown. Valentine fell on it.
That's what I'm talking about. A great job, great penetration that time. We blew that up with Tyler Bullis, and Valentine was all over.
Elijah under pressure. Good job getting away. And throwing for Molson. Good hands, and he's got it at the 26-yard line.
You know what I like about this most for the Cardinals is that they're still playing. You know, I think that's what Coach... Coach Cruz is trying to instill in these kids and trying to develop a program like he is, and that's exactly what you do.
Shelton on the third and three. Boy, he's had time all day. Throws it up and going up. Look at that catch by Molson. Looking toward Cunningham, and he's got it. 30-yard line before being shoved out of bounds by McKeever somewhere around the seven. Pretty good job getting that ball down. And it is
all
good.
All right, that's what I got a flag.
Again, letting it go into that breeze. And come on, ball.
Come on, help us out.
All right, 1 yard line.
Talk to it, Rick. Talk to it, sir. Talk to it. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, Danny. Let's give him kudos.
Shelton to throw, third and long. He has run effectively in this game. Throws on the run, and it's Harrison Blue at the 15-yard line. Slot to the right side. Stewart from the backfield. He's got a block or two. He needs to make somebody miss and doesn't quite get it done, but dives up to the 24-yard line. From the 25, 3-0 Cardinals here in the first quarter. Shelton.
I like
Cunningham
that, too.
With about 6 yards and a little bit more. He may have a first down, Tim, on the extra effort. Third down, 14 for Shelton. Cardinals up by three. And Sean just going to shovel
like
it out.
Too.
Molson, and he'll be shoved out very close to a first down. Speckman's snap again on target. There's that underneath look to Freeman and to the 10-yard line, maybe a little bit more. Low liner, and I think he got it again.
I'm telling you, he's a weapon. Give him a chance.
Raindrops again here for the third down and three play. And from the end, this is Treve Jones, and Jones should have a first down for the Cardinals. Shelton giving it to Whitney, running well.
Big ass, run over him, baby. That's what I'm talking about. I tell you up front, we are wearing him out on the right side, Rick. Hey, big ass. I'm sorry, getting a little loud, but I'm fired up, brother.
Spread formation, third down, fake to Stewart. Nope, Stewart's got it. Goes left side, puts his head down, and he is in for the Cardinals. Touchdown from 6 yards out.
He's got the corner, got the edge.
Nice job again. Windebank is there to make a fine play.
Look at old Windy come in there and put a little stick on him. Atta boy, good job.
Connor wants to throw. He's got the under route, or does he? Let's see. Carmichael
in.
Formation. Cardinals under center. And Whitney pops to the right side. He's got a touchdown as the Cardinals score from 2 yards out.